There are several safety concerns you want to consider when you're taking oral chemotherapy pills in the home. First of all is storage. You want to keep your pills away from direct sunlight, moisture, and heat. So the kitchen windowsill or a bathroom might not be the best place for your chemotherapy pills. You also want to consider other people living in the household. If you have a family member with dementia, if you have children or even pets, you want to make sure that your chemotherapy pills are kept safe from them. When you're taking your cancer medicine at home, there are several measures you can take to help you remember to take your medicine. You want to enlist family members or friends to help you remember. You can use a calendar or a diary to check off your doses as you take them. Also, setting the timer on your stove or your smartphone. There are many free medication tracking apps today that you can download onto your smartphone or your electronic device. If your medicine is only taken once a day and it's 1 hour later, you're okay to take your medicine. Some medicines, you might even have a 6 hour leeway. If you have a medicine that you're taking twice a day, let's say you're taking your medication at 8 o'clock in the morning and it's already noon before you remember to take your medicine, skip that dose and wait till 8 o'clock that night to take the next dose. You want to make sure that you take your chemotherapy pills as directed by your doctor at the same time every day. Some of the medications are to be taken with food and some are without food. You will be directed by your doctor and your pharmacist on the best way to take your medicine. You do not want to throw your medication pills to treat your cancer in the trash. You would want to bring them back to the clinic or your pharmacy for proper disposal.